Hello.
Hello.
What's your name?
My name is Cillian O'Connor.
Nice to meet you, Cillian. How old are you and where are you from?
I'm 13 years old and I come from County Meath, Ireland.
Amazing.
Hello. When I grow up, I want to be a magician. What do I like about magic? It's just trying to make people smile. Yay. I can make them believe in magic and then perform at the Royal Variety Show. I would legitimately cry. Honestly, before I had the magic, my social skills were very bad. I would just be in the corner. I didn't want to be within 50 feet of anyone. Lots of people.
Just go in and enjoy the moment.
Okay. My legs would be shaking, my arms would be trembling.
Good luck when you're ready.
Simon, think of a playing card.
Got it.
What is it?
You don't mess around, do you? Seven of diamonds.
Wrong. Sometimes everything is not quite as it seems. Watch. The black hole. A journey that begins where everything ends. I'd like to bring you on my journey. I've learned that having autism is not a disability, it's an ability. When I was younger, I was unable to interact with people. I felt a bit empty, incomplete. I felt invisible.
That was good, wasn't it?
After discovering magic, my life changed. It was like a light switch coming on inside my head. I found a way to interact with people through my magic.
No way, the milk's not in there. It is, you know.
Magic is my universe, and my life is now whole.
It is great, isn't it?
It's brilliant.
Really good.
I have a notepad here, and written on each page are some of my favourite sweets. Have a look and see.
Yeah.
Please, say stop.
Stop.
Could you please call out the treat you've stopped on?
Jelly beans.
Jelly beans. Earlier, I left a special gift for you. Could you please remove the lid and reveal the gift inside?
Sure.
Oh, no.
Oh my God.
Now, Simon, before you eat the sweets, I'd like you to guess how many jelly beans are inside the jar.
Okay, got it.
What is it?
It's so weird. 2,500.
2,500. Would you be impressed if I told you that you've guessed right?
Yeah.
That's impossible, isn't it?
Literally impossible.
Could you please remove the lid and read the notes I placed inside before the show?
What? That is amazing.
Oh my God.
That is amazing. Bless him.
Oh. Wow.
That's unbelievable.
Earlier, I asked you to think of a playing card. Could you please remind everyone what that card was?
Seven of diamonds.
Seven of diamonds. Could you please remove the one face down card?
Yep. Got it.
Please, show it to everyone.
Here we go.
You make us cry! Oh my God, wonderful!
Wow, wow. You are unbelievably talented. Seriously.
I love him.
That absolutely freaked me out when I saw that. There's something really, really incredible about you. And I do believe in magic, and you're such an amazing performer.
Thank you.
You're brilliant. Brilliant.
Yes, you've made me and Alicia a mess. You were amazing.
Thank you.
I mean, absolutely phenomenal. Great showmanship. I'm really glad that magic has changed your life and given you so much confidence. But above all of that, you are a little superstar, so well done.
Thank you.
I loved everything about it, but especially love you, your passion, your personality. And it's clear to everyone just how much this means to you, which makes this extra special.
I was totally, totally captivated by what you were doing. And for somebody so young, it's an incredible quality. You have a fantastic future in front of you.
I agree.
Okay, we're gonna take a vote. Bruno.
Say yes for me.
Alicia.
Say yes.
If this world makes you crazy, you've taken all you can bear.
It's a yes from me.
You call me up.
Four yeses.
Today, I will show you guys a card trick. I practiced this for a long time. First effect is finding four aces. Watch carefully. Ooh, the first ace is here. Do you see this arrow card? This arrow card will help me whenever I make a mistake. Okay, next, second, and third, the last. Ooh, ace of spades. From now, I will put this arrow card in my pocket right here. Everyone can see it. Anyway, I got four aces. And Simon, please shuffle the card.
Oh, thank you.
Yeah.
Okay, I'm gonna, can I take anyone?
Oh, no, just only for shuffle. Yeah, thank you so much. And now, Amanda,
yes.
Please, touch any card. This card, show it to everyone. And I brought something. This is a wallet, empty wallet. Empty wallet. I'm broke. Watch. I got ace of diamond, club, heart. Oh, you picked the ace of spades, right?
Yeah. Can I get this?
You pick the ace of spades. I will find the all spades from the deck. Watch. Ace. Two. Three. Four. And five is here. Six. And seven. Eight. That is all I can do. So I use this arrow card to find the nine of spades. And next. Oh. Thank you. The other aces in my wallet. And put it away. And again, I will put this arrow card in my pocket right here. No switch. Almost. Three more to go. One, two, three. And I hope this is Jack, Queen, King.
Uh-oh.
I think this card is Jack of Spades. Ace? Another ace? Of course. Look. Jack of Spades. Queen of Spades. Lost. What? Oh, yes. There we go. I found the King of Spades.
Oh, my God. What?
Thank you very much. And this is Kimo.
All I want is nothing more. To hear you knocking at my door. 'Cause if I could see your face once more, I could die a happy man, I'm sure. When you said your last goodbye, I died a little bit inside. I lay in tears in bed all night, alone without you by my side.
That was clever.
But if you love me, why'd you leave me to find somebody? I'll find somebody like you. Like you.
Oh,
Russia.
Well, that was different, wasn't it? When did you come up with the idea to sing and do that?
Well, I've got two passions. I'm a singer and I'm a magician. About 4 or 5 years ago, me and my best friend, we came up with this concept to combine the two.
Okay, but if I'm being honest, I found the whole thing a little bit corny, if that's the word to use. I did, Lewis.
Listen, look, I'm a hopeless romantic.
Oh, bless you, darling.
I think visually, it was interpreted very, very well. The disappearing piano into the snow was absolutely beautiful.
I'm going to be honest. I agree with Alicia. I did find it a huge cheese fest.
I don't think that I would want to see more of it.
I'm sorry.
Lewis, you have a nice voice. If you just come on as a singer, this would have been a struggle, I'm going to be honest with you. Okay, Bruno, yes or no?
Oh, he's a yes!
Alicia.
Are you going to sing each time? Do you know what? It was a good idea. I'm going to say yes.
The big end game here for any artist like you has to be Vegas. So you're going to have to spend a lot of time on this. But this potentially could be amazing. This is exactly what the show should be looking for.
Thank you. Thank you very much.
I love this audition. I'm saying yes, so it doesn't really matter what Amanda says, so congratulations.
I can't talk, it's unbelievable.
I would like to test your powers of perception. Let's do this. During this, you will always be in direct contact with me, visually and audibly. But be careful, because if you blink, you might miss it. Are you ready? 3, 2, 1. Any question? How did I do it? Oh, sorry, a magician never reveals his secret. Should I tell you I did it?
Yes! Yes, please!
Okay, I'll make an exception tonight, just for you. And especially for Britain Got Talent. And you're going to love it. What you didn't know from the beginning is that I use the stage light to catch your attention, to show you certain things, but also to hide things from you. I will do this again. But this time, I will wear with this reflective jumpsuit and use some UV lights. Then you can witness how I go from point A, the chair, to point B, right here. Are you ready? Here we go.
Right, we're gonna see how it's done.
This is good.
What you didn't know earlier is that there is a moving plate on the back of the chair, which allows me to escape at the very last second. I must be fast, precise, and do all this in pitch black, believe me, which is not that simple. Are you ready?
Yeah.
3, 2, 1.
Hello. What? It's just gone on. It's just gone on.
We didn't even say 3, 2, 1. Good luck.
Simon, do you remember this guy?
From AGT.
He scares me.
The whole atmosphere has changed.
It really has.
How are you?
He's not here for the chat.
Here we go.
It's scary, isn't it?
He is really scary. It's like something out of a horror movie.
Imagine his day of reckoning as he's led through the gates of hell.
Oh my God.
No.
Brace yourself, Simon.
Oh, don't put that over his head.
No.
Are you serious?
Gasoline. No.
Somebody save Simon.
Oh, no.
Simon's not gonna like that.
Do not try this at home.
They're not gonna really set fire to her.
Oh, I have to leave.
This is just not real. Oh my gosh.
Might get an early finish if this goes wrong.
Oh my gosh.
bad insult. Look at Simon's face. He's furious.
Lighter fuel.
It was scary, wasn't it?
It was.
Yeah.
And as much as I don't really want you to have to go through that again, it was massively entertaining and horrific all at once. With the amount of product that's in that hair, that was a risk.
You are a very brave man. To do that. I thought I had to come up and rescue you at one point. Very good.
I was really captivated by it. Alicia, we were running with a bucket. I mean, so I praise you for that. I really never seen anything like it. It's killing
time. I'm going to say yes. Bruno?
Oh, I'm going to say yes.
I'm saying yes. It's killing time.
Love your work.
That is what we call a class act.